Use a color mask and combine it with a shape mask in Final Cut Pro to get a perfectly isolated color correction. Come on over.
You may recall this footage from a previous video using color masks with color corrections. We have a little bit of our rock that isn't covered by the mask, so we'll add a shape mask to complete the coverage. Navigate to the Apply Effects Mask button and choose Add Shape Mask. By default, the shape mask will appear in the top of the list set to add. The color mask's blend mode will change to intersect. If you'd like to find out more on how to add and intersect blend modes work, check out our tutorial on using multiple masks, linked in the description below. If we'd like to include these shapes in our coverage, we'll need to change the blend mode of the color mask to add. Then, we'll take our shape mask and use these controls to shape it so that it covers both of these gaps on our rock. To find out more about these shape mask controls, check out our shape mask tutorial linked in the description below. Once finished, we can click the Shape Mask on-screen controls again to hide the controls. Here's the result so far in the black and white view. By using a color mask and a shape mask, we can cover complex shapes in our footage. It should be added that we can add as many masks as we need to get the job done. If your subject is moving, you may need to animate the mask to move it. To learn more, check out our videos on how to use keyframes linked in the description below.
In conclusion, you can use shape and color masks to do things like changing the color of my shirt.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, spread the word, mother birds, share the knowledge. Final Cut Pro has free tutorials from Pixel Film Studios. They're awesome. Subscribe, share, comment below.